ITR Boxing. You heard it here first. Pretty cool videos. And I heard they're also in HD. ITRboxing.com.
Let them enjoy the show.
You feel me? About that time.
We got the big one.
Squad.
Dang.
Two, three.
I got you.
Remember one thing. Black boy with brown.
Let's go, baby. Here we go now.
Do you want us to be behind you?
Okay.
I know you're gonna start.
Lead us up.
You gonna lead us out?
Come on, okay. Come on.
Hey, Ronnie.
Of course, guys.
You wanna call? Close it.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah, let's lead us out.
Yep.
Come on, James. Are you gonna stay back there?
Yeah. Walk, no, get in the front.
Oh, y'all get in front. Yeah. One, two,
three. Can we get my hood?
Love you, brother.
How you doing?
Get him.
That nigga don't wanna see you win. There you go.
What's up, Luki? I don't know, man. Hey, man, that motherfucker was tenacious, man. You know, I seen him go with a lot of fighters, and, you know, he fought at as high as 154. And, you know, the dude was tenacious, man. Well, you know, it actually did change a lot. I feel like I just wanted to knock him out so bad. You know, I came out throwing a lot of loaded punches, man. And you know, thank you, bro. And, you know, I think that put a lot of pressure on me. Fighting in your hometown is always pressure. And, man, you know, but nevertheless, you know, I didn't let the nerves get to me too much. And I was able to come up victorious, man. And I'm just thankful to my little brother, and thankful for my little brother. And, man, that victory is dedicated to him. Yeah, man, justice for my little brother, Charlene Taylor. I was murdered by bar police, unarmed, another unarmed young black male. And justice for, Stephon Clark, that was murdered by the police in his backyard. Just recently, actually. And man, justice for all the people that's been murdered by the hands of police.